Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy, and I'm just so happy to welcome you to our coverage of this event on the TGC Network. And to the folks at home, this event will be one round and one round only. So, without further ado, let's get down to that first tee. Looks like a 7-iron. And this putt to save par. Oh my lands, that was very close. And starting the day off at one over. And teeing off on this par four. shot might be a bit long. Oh, I think that'll play. Looks like that's going to be on the green. Feet to the cup. About 6 feet to go here. Ooh, unfortunate. Okay, and now let's take a peek and see what's happening on the leaderboard. And after that hole, +3 on the day. And now, let us see what the third hole has in store. And he will like that. And I think he's gonna like that. This putt's for birdie. Ooh, and that was very, very close. This one looks about 4 feet. And that one drops for par. And currently sitting at +3 for the day after that hole. And now we find ourselves at the fourth hole tee off. This one's looking pretty good so far. About 9 feet away here. And that putt will drop for birdie. And currently sitting at 2 over for the day. And here we are on the fifth. Looking good. And my apologies, that actually ended up in the rough. Thank you. Okay, this putt to save par. And a decent little putt there. And after that one, plus two for the day. And now setting up for the par four tee off. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. From about 185 yards. I think that's a 5-iron. Okay, he is on. And about 14 feet away here. This one's about a 7-footer. And that one will drop for par. And currently sitting at 2 over for the day. Okay, and let's see what the 7th has in store. Nice shot. I think you'll like that.
About 160 yards to the pin here. Going with the 7-iron on this one. From 18 feet out. For the birdie. And one over for the day after that hole. And next on the plate is the 8th hole. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a feat to accomplish. Hitting the green off the tee on this par 4. This one's about 3 feet from the cup. For the birdie. And that hole's gonna bring him down to even par. And now teeing off on this par 4. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. Well, I apologize, folks. I did not see that going into the rough. Looks like this is bound for some rough. But actually, it ended up in the shortstop. And from 23 feet out. This one's about 4 feet from the cup. And that putt drops for bogey. And plus one on the day after that hole. And on to the 10th hole here. And a promising looking shot here. And from 160 yards out. Okay, and hitting this par 5 in 2 is going to set up some definite eagle possibilities. Putt drops for eagle. And one under for the day after that hole. And now the 11th hole. That's too bad. That one's didn't even leave the trap. This to save Parr. Oh, and just missing on a good attempt at a very, very long putt. And now we're going to take a look at the leaderboard. And after that hole, that's going to put him up to even par. And in today's event, the score to beat is 1 under currently. This is looking like 17 feet from here. Oh my goodness. Yes, about 3 feet to the cup from here. And the par putt will drop. And after that hole, he will stay at even par. And now setting up for the par four. Well, so far so good for this one. And this one's heading towards the green. And about 16 feet left to go. Putt's looking to be about 2 feet. And the par putt drops. And he's going to stay right there at even par after that hole. Okay, let's see what this tee shot has in store on the 14th. something seemed off with his swing on that. From 205 yards out, going with the 4-iron here. About 7 feet to go here. And just missing. This putt's about 3 feet away. And the par putt will drop. And setting up now on the 15th. And this putt's for birdie. It's about a few feet from the cup. And that one drops for par. Okay, and moving on to the 16th here. This won't be good. He's hooked this one. Yeah, about 110 yards to the pin from here. This is definitely heading towards the green. And now he's going to be digging that putter out. And this putt is for birdie. Ooh, that looked good. And this is about a 4-footer. And that one will drop. And after that hole, he will remain at even par. And number 17. And this shot's looking promising. This is for birdie. This one's about 10 feet away. That putt will drop for par. And now, teeing up for the final hole of the round. And this is going to be nice and easy compared to that last shot. From the 150-yard marker. Here's a 9-iron. Too much club, I think. in this next putt for a 73 final round score. Right into the cup. Very, very nicely done. And that's it for us here today, folks. We thank you so much for tuning in. And as always, we will see you next time.